What up, peeps?
We're there with the DAT, you know.
Yes.
What are we the DAT talking about today?
Some farmer experiment business, brother. Like, we don't know what kind of experiment I'm going right now. Just kind of glad I don't be my experiment. That's all I care about. I don't mean that experiment part because those cases no sound promising. You know, the last one, them, what him do. No. We can't bother with that right now. But anyway, 8 Bars Entertainment, to pray.
8 Bars.
Let's go.
All right, see what experiment all about. That's so scary.
It's gonna turn them moving away.
No, alright, hold on. So does imagine this. So you're there in our operating room for the experiment, but you are the patient that wait for the doctor to experiment, and then you hear something like this.
Like that start making.
And then when you hear that sound, you see doctor walking. I said, no, that's a fuck.
Looking like. Luke Harper, the other one that love wearing the goat mask. You know?
Eric,
yeah. It's not looking like Eric Harper.
Yeah, see, I'm
dirty because look like he just butcher one animal or something like that.
yo, say yo, Doc. But at least I can do this.
Yes, sir, we have. What will the new experiment be? Manipulating behavioral patterns of inferior species, sir.
Manipulating? Hold on.
Then what kind of experiments then?
Patterns of inferior species.
Want somebody to spell out? It might spell something.
Manipulating behavioral patterns.
Manipulating behavioral patterns. MPB, MBT, manipulating. Keep the acronym for me.
Mm-hmm. Manipulating behavioral patterns of inferior species, sir.
Of inferior species. So that would be something like MBP.
IS.
It'd be something like that, call it off on in
Yeah.
So it'll be, me think it'll probably spell out one word,
okay,
and that's why.
Okay.
Sounds interesting. Is your presentation ready? Yes, it is. We have it ready. Please proceed and tell us what you plan to do with this species.
Okay, so basically I have human. Species are more like human. All right.
Species. Okay. First we'll conceive and create them, mold them and shape them, break them into groups, then congregate them and mate them, let them reproduce and then make offspring.
Yeah man, alright, so the human species, so it's a whole God thing this.
Yeah, okay.
They might come with the whole creation of men, alright.
Okay.
We believe, it sounds that way so far.
Then reproduce and then make offspring and raise them, oblivious to who truly teaches and educates them, will take from the masses. Place them in classes and rate them all based on each's economical status. Some we would.
So you rate them.
All right.
So you rate them from them economical status.
Rape them.
Rape. What? Rape.
It's rape. I tell us it's rape. I know why I rape. So, me see me right.
Rate them all based on each's economical status. We'll take from the masses and place them in classes and rate them all based on.
It sound like rape and it sound like rape.
It's and rape them all, I rate them all to them economical status.
Alright.
But what is about rape, would that make sense?
No, why me say rape? It's like, because they call it rape when basically the government just take what they just do what they feel like to do. They do what they feel like to do with us.
Okay.
Without you even try to fight back. And you can't even do anything about it.
Oh, okay.
So that's just like the record label where Jada Kisten said,
okay.
The rape
you're
exactly.
You're right. Okay.
Yes,
that,
just a fuck you over, you can't do anything about it.
Okay.
So that's why I'm saying rape.
Okay. So, right. So I rate still because
rate that makes sense same way.
Yeah, rate, yeah.
Booty teaches and educates them. Well, take from the masses and place them in classes and rate them all based on each's economical status. Some we will exalt to the highest while the others will let fall. Then we'll slowly analyze how one's privilege affects all. We'll construct the dual system for the poor one and the rich one and study how they blend and manipulate.
So then that means it start out with God, now it got God
to the government. Yeah, the government, yes, no, yeah. Basically.
Yeah, so first it talk about the creation, then now it got to the government. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you see where that...
But the government, it could have actually start from the government differently too, you know.
Yeah.
Because basically, them still kind of control how we reproduce and all of that, you know.
Yeah.
You understand, them giving things to influence us to have more sex or indulge in these things. Then them basically... raise us, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the other part I'm talking about again, then put them in our classes and educate them.
Yeah.
So it's a whole government system.
Yeah.
So as well as it can start, yeah, like yeah, God
the,
really,
and then still, it brought down to the government.
It's, to me, still could I mean from the government
perspective from the start. Okay, yes. All right.
One and the rich one, and study how they blend and acclimate to their conditions. We'll divide them into sections and keep sharing this approach. And let the wealth and poverty then measure the characters of both. Provide physical temptation that tricks, lures, and entices. Create dependencies on our electronic devices.
You see this is what I want, babes. This is the focus of it. This control a lot of people's lives. For some reason, I don't know.
Yeah, you know, of course.
Because some people are walk on the road.
They make it enticing. Brother, you talk about me. Because when I walk on the road, I still have my phone in my hand. But what I start to do now is, I have it at a distance where I can see who is coming in front of me. You understand? Like, I don't hold my phone like this again. Because sometimes if you walk and I'll come messaging. So I have it like so, when I can actually see who I come. So we actually glance at anything at the same time, still I keep in line with the road instead of walking. Yeah, you have to know if you adjust yourself.
Yeah, but yeah. Mm-hmm.
So we understand where he's talking about.
Our electronic devices program and make the man's fragile psyche indecisive. And watch the nicest ones become savages in a crisis. See, each step of this game for years kept it the same. Presented them a golden life that they'll never obtain. Within
present to them a goal in life that they will never obtain. Present a goal in life that they will never.
How much people is actually trying to attain a sort of
life? Hold on. Me not talk about that. Even a simple thing as a house.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Some
yeah, right. You're not going further than that.
Just a house.
Just a house. Everybody dreams of them own house at some point in time. Look at the reality of it. How many people can actually own a home? How much persons living in your home right now that owns a home if it's an extended family? Just put it that. If it's an extended family or even a nuclear family.
So,
And each person in that family is going to grow up and have kids. How many of them will actually own their own home eventually?
Yeah.
Best point that ever got.
Yeah,
you don't have to have a car.
No.
House
and the most
necessity.
The most essential thing with everything.
Exactly.
To live somewhere.
Yeah. And how many people for real gonna have their own home? Never.
Not much.
Never.
Well, I know. And your work. All your life, and you still can't own a house.
Still can't own a house. Yeah. And then give you ways of owning a home, and at the same time, ways to take it back from you if you don't manage to keep up with the payment. You get a chance to own a home, you know, realize, say, all right, you now can't work the whole of your life and save up a bunch of millions to buy a home. So here, just take time and pay for the home meanwhile you work.
But if
you miss certain payments, you're going to take it back from you.
And then in Jamaica, which part we live, and this probably take place in many other countries too. In Jamaica, we have housing trust. From your start working in Jamaica, you have true housing trust.
Yeah.
And when you work 30, 40 years, you're still not guaranteed a house.
No.
Even your true housing trust for the whole of your life.
Yeah.
You're still not guaranteed a house.
Yeah.
Same way.
Yeah. For real. So housing trust is the same as the mortgage for them.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Like.
perspective. See each step of this game, for years kept it the same. Presented them a golden life that they'll never obtain. Within the range of our power, each child to be born. Then place chemicals in them to see how their bodies respond.
Like vaccination and
exactly. Exactly. That's what it is. Maybe them have these vaccines or whatever it is, telling you that, okay, this is to prevent such and such and such and such and such. You say, okay, all right, me don't want my kid to, you know, like this, because they might show you pictures of kids. All right, this is what they have if they have mums. This is what if they have whatever it might be, right? And them show you the look. You don't want your child to look like that. So, you know what happened now? It depends on how the baby react to the... They might know in themselves how strong this child's body will be.
Yeah, because based on the reaction.
So then probably study your child from them time there. Keeping an eye on them as they are raising.
Because these
people smart enough.
Hold on, you know. So they not physically do it. They make other people and then use the records and
yeah, the records matter. The records matter.
Okay.
How they do it.
Okay, yeah.
This record say, okay, this child came back, come to the 6-week clinic, and then 3 months time they come back again, because remember, if you have a follow up, you know.
Yeah.
So in these times they can study the records and say, yeah. Okay, Mr. Dupree. Yes, Mr. Dupree, but he's handling the medications well. Keep an eye out on him for me. We probably gonna need him in the future for such and such and such and such. Ah! These people!
Chemicals in them to see how their bodies respond. We'll keep the poor that way by denying them any favor, and see how long they take to resort to violent behavior. We'll subject their generations to uncompensated labor, enslave them all and make them feel love their enslaver.
Ah!
So make them enslave all of them enslaver.
Make them love them enslaver.
Okay, me didn't think of slaying, sir.
No, man, slaying. So basically, as I said that, us in Jamaica, PNP, JLP, are our enslaver.
Yeah.
Where they want, we are admit it, right? Democrat, Republic, and whatever is governance in other countries, whatever it is. So we are fighting each other over our slave masters.
Yeah.
Basically.
Make them feel love, they're enslaver. We'll endanger them, and afterwards they'll call on us to save them.
Ah! Call
for us to save them.
Save and save them.
Call for them to save us. Ah, shit. So what on it? So you know when me hearing mention it? Me hearing mention nothing about religion yet?
No, you don't probably not reach us yet.
Okay.
All this jump off, man. Come on.
Crisis. Create dependencies on our electronic devices. Program and make the man's fragile psyche indecisive. Presented them a golden life that they'll never obtain. Within the range of our power, each child will be born. Then place chemicals in them to see how their bodies respond. We'll keep the poor that way by denying them any favor, and see how long they take to resort to violent behavior. We'll subject their generations to uncompensated labor, enslave them all and make them feel love their enslaver. We'll endanger them, and afterwards they'll call on us to save them. Trust our doctors to cure the sicknesses that we gave them.
No!
Trust the
what?
Them who give them same sickness.
This, yo!
So the same doctor we gave sickness and them you are going to be savior.
You mean a man, that's a bar!
Yeah. What on you know? So you know so that I go on all along in the area.
Exactly.
You know, read,
the same, them same one give the sickness, right?
And we have go to them.
And
them,
then we have to go to feed them doctor that gave us the sickness for them to cure the sickness they gave us in the first place.
Yeah.
No. Nobody's fucking hearing upon no.
This is not a reaction anymore. So we are learning again. This is not. So reaction finished,
nobody
people.
Nobody is fucking with K-Rino on any level whatsoever.
Trust our doctors to cure the sicknesses that we gave them. Make them spend all their days trapped in an unfair maze. Purposely prepare slaves to radio. cause them to use them to escape. What if we...
Me not too fully get that still, but me kind of understand.
Because we give you the drugs, right? Because we are putting you in a certain situation that you are going to depend on this drug to escape.
Okay, all right, yeah. So then kind of put in our little...
So we put you in our foolishness and give foolishness to help you. Take you out of the foolishness, but you're going in the next.
All right. So then that means that would basically like in a some hood America where them carry drugs and money come living at the hood.
Yeah.
Like overnight, and then when they wake up, them gonna use them drugs and create violence. Yeah. So and then the police them come and kill them because they're violent.
Exactly.
So that's
something like that too. Yes.
Oh,
exactly.
Okay.
Cause them to use them to escape. What if we make them run to evil and see good with reluctance? Make them prior.
So make them run to evil and see good in reluctance. So when you see something good, you see the evil as the best way out.
Hold on. What if we make them see good? See evil as good?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
So it could be the drugs as well,
yeah.
And it could be gun,
yeah.
Right?
Because
it doesn't know evil, you know.
Yeah, but all right, look,
I believe it can do. All right, evil.
Look, no. All right, he evil, but me broke on me no money. You give me a gun.
See, I try for me.
So me use the gun for rob people to make some money.
So good for yourself.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Damn.
And when you see something good, you feel some foolishness.
Exactly.
Them to escape. What if we make them run to evil and see good with reluctance? Make them prioritize the superficial over the substance. Let's form a secret government to do the really shady acts. Deny people basic human rights to see how they react. Let's promise the bridges if they put their souls on the block. We'll control all that they listen to and all that they watch. Tamper with frequencies. Let's clone the animals and the food. Give the people faulty medicines just to alter their moods. We can play.
Give them faulty medicines just to alter their moods.
So this make you feel depressed. This make you feel sad. Dizzy. This make you always feel like you're hungry. This make you feel like you're exhausted. Oh, so you start to hallucinate.
So you don't start get anxious. You don't get aggravated and just. And
then that now cause if you run back to us for your next cure for that what you just gave us.
Hold on it, because guess what, you see? You didn't know, say every medicine. You see, that's why I always say, you know. Me, I want to depress them, we now go to a doctor for your full body checkup. So I don't say me now go to a doctor for you check up myself, and you're not wrong with me, but we now go to a doctor for your full body checkup. Why? There is no doctor on this earth, unless the doctor will look by your smile, will know and tell you where exactly you're going. No doctor, I will tell you, say, you do a full body checkup and everything alright. You're gonna have no problem. Which doctor will tell you that?
Something always have wrong.
Alright, so you see, they don't find nothing wrong with you. Mm-hmm. Then I'm gonna say, oh, you know that we check up your body and everything is alright, but your blood count is a little low.
Yeah.
So would I recommend this? And when they give you that, it trigger up something else in your body. So you go back to them. Finish something with that cause.
Yeah.
And when you take that, it causes something else. And you go back and that causes something else. Yeah, and you just become a slave to them.
Give the people faulty medicines just to alter their moods. We can play with human hormones. Let's see where this goes. Wonder what happens when we let women and men switch roles. Or better yet, switch our bodies. No one's heard of these things. Gender. Women and men switch roles. Or better yet, switch our bodies. No one's heard of these things. Gender bending pharmaceuticals and surgical means. Look at them, greedy and arrogant, relying on phones. Going through life thinking that they have a mind of their own.
So you think the idea where you have a fear, but I don't really fear idea.
Man,
But they think so they have a mind on their own. Okay.
Yeah, because you see, advertisement. I'm going to tell you something about advertisement. Me couldn't advertise this, but then me have one rum bottle in the back. So the rum bottle is in the so the bottle, yeah, so. Yeah. I'm not sure, I'm not talking about something, but every then again, me not talking about this now.
Yeah.
Me not talking about rum bottle, yeah, sir, no. Yeah. So me I say, oh, and you know, when you eat your vitamins, everything will be fine, but then it just glanced by the rum bottle. I say, oh, the vitamin. But you are watching now, yeah, sir. But.
Yeah. You have to pay attention to the rum bottle. Every time you see that advertisement, there's something about the rum bottle.
Ah, so, but you know, you're not more than
not more that one.
Okay.
And they have a mind of their own. We can build weapons for every nation, even the streets. We'll cause disagreements, still nobody's sleeping in peace. I have a question. How can you be sure that this will all work? It already has. We did it on a planet called Earth.
So I done back to the old alien thing then.
Yes.
But we create these people then. Create this government to rule over them.
Ah, shit. Oh, fuck.
It already happened because we do it on a planet called Earth, so it can happen anywhere else again.
Fuck, eh?
Yo. Already has. We did it on a planet called Earth. Called Earth.
Alright, so let me say this then, because maybe some people realize by now that I'm a biblical person where the Bible is concerned. I know a lot of stuff that's in the Bible that a lot of Christians don't pay attention to because of obvious reasons. Now, this that he said, right, in Genesis, I think it starts from maybe 1:26, where it keeps saying, and this is in the King James Version. I'm quoting specifically from the King James Version because other editions, they kind of change up the words a bit. Where, when you're making the animals, they say, make this animal in his kind. Make this animal in their kind. Make this animal in his kind and their kind. And the word kind was repeating so much to me that I was like, what? Kind? Then if you are God that basically existed.
Alright,
don't cut me. Please don't cut me. Right. Don't cut me. Keep what you have to say, but don't cut me.
Right.
You have to wait till me finish what I say before you talk.
Alright. So.
If this God is everlasting and he created earth first on our knowledge, by our knowledge that we got, right? And you're using the word kind, there must have been something at that kind for you to use the word kind. You cannot be creating something for the first and use the word kind, right? Secondly, so basically wherever that God and whosoever he was talking to come from had animal where they came from to be using the word kind. Secondly, that made me figure that according to the book, these are some space people or aliens or whatever, they come from another planet where in the Garden of Eden now they say, if you eat this fruit from this tree, you're going to know the difference between good and evil, and you're going to know death. Now, these people, Adam and Eve, never saw death before. They don't know what good and evil is. So for you to tell somebody that, it must have existed somewhere else before. So based on what Kay is saying here, that would start a match up with what the Bible is saying, that these pastors and whosoever will not tell us people on a whole. Yes, I know.
Yeah, man. So you did say it because I'm not going to say it if he exists already.
Yeah, if he exists already. Once you use the word kind, you cannot use the word kind without it being a duplicate or something of the sort to it. It has to come derived from something for you to use the word kind. You understand? So we understand what Kay is saying here, right? You understand what he's saying here? It's what the Bible is saying. It's what the Bible is saying, but they're not going to tell you that that's what the Bible is saying. You see? So, Another great one from K. I love this one here for real. Like, it really exposes a lot of things. And me know it make a lot of people think the first time they heard this track. It actually made them think the first time they heard this track.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, so, yes. 8 bars.
Out.